Today, I'm going to make natto spaghetti. These are all ingredients to make natto spaghetti. This is natto and spaghetti and scallion and salt and pepper, a little bit salt and pepper, maybe teaspoon of salt and pepper, less salt. And this is one tablespoon of olive oil. And this is one tablespoon of soy sauce. So, let's make it. First of all, we have to boil the water. Once water is boiling, I'm gonna cook spaghetti. While I'm cooking spaghetti, I'm gonna make sauce, natto sauce. I'm gonna use natto and everything, these packages, everything. I'm gonna put natto. Okay, I'm gonna put natto. And I also use this one. I'm gonna put everything. And now I'm gonna use mustard, a little bit mustard, not all, a little bit mustard. And scallion, salt and pepper, and olive oil, and soy sauce. And mix it. This is it. And then once spaghetti is done, I'm gonna put this sauce on the top of the spaghetti. This is natto spaghetti. And you don't have to cook natto sauce with the spaghetti. Just put the natto sauce on the top of the spaghetti. That's it. So, いただきます。